How do you think life in big cities could be improved?